Ian's dog began batting her inside out. Three blind drunk mice were flattened twice when they threatened the fiddler's tree. And Snow White joined in the fight when she banjaxed an arm with her knee. Then a shower of blackbirds all began to sing, God save the weasel, pop goes the king. The king is in the bedroom and he's snoring on his back. The queen, she's in the corner, she's now sniffing crack. The maid, she's in the garden, pulling out a plum, when up came a blackbird and pecked her on the bum. Now, little Red Riding Hood began to bawl when Humpty Dumpty fell off the wall. All the king's horses and all the king's men, they went back to the bar for the same again. Hansel and Gretel, I don't know what they did. Rapunzel, how you let down your hair like Lady Godiva on the old grey mare. Stripped to her pelt, she rode round the town, and she huffed and she puffed and she blew the house down. The three little pigs, they were still taking swigs right up to the first light of dawn. And little Bo Peep, she started to weep when she learnt all the gargle was gone. So 4 and 20 blackbirds all began to keen. God save the weasel, pop goes the queen. The king is in the counting house, atoning for his sins. And the queen, she's in the parlour, making pioneer pins. The maid, she's in the garden and she's getting dressed behind the hedge. And it's happy ever after since each one took the pledge. Yay! Well done, Linda. Our lovely Christmas tree, well done.